My daddy played the honky tonks out on the county line. One night he took me with him to old swinging doors, and I heard that country music on the crowded dance floor. Dad made $50. I stayed up till 3, and I thought, this is a life for me. By the time I turned 14, I was picking lead guitar. Every day out into school, and at night I played the bars. 2 or 3 years later, I noticed something strange. All the looks that I was getting from the girls that got a chance. I knew right there in the mirror what I was gonna be, and I thought, this is a life for me. This is a life for me. Whoa. Oh yeah. Mr. Larry Shepherd on lead guitar, everybody. Well, I tried to go to college just to see if I was wrong. That's not the kind of knowledge helps you write a country song. I got my education on the wild side of life, in a cloud of smoke for fit, just running with a knife. There was no doubt about it, as far as I could see, this was a life for me. Right here in my hometown, Anderson. This is a life, the only one I want to know. Every day another town, every night another show. Ever since I was a young boy, I had this crazy dream. Now I know it was meant to be. This is a life, this is a life for me. Yeah, this is a life. This is a life for me.